Okay. Try this again. Okay, why do I have trouble keeping this thing straight? Get it on the ground, I'll have to check and see if I had some sort of failure that I wasn't paying attention to. Oh, for all things considered, that was a really nice touchdown, I think. No idea why the vehicle was so hard to handle coming into there, but we'll find out in a second. Just get off the. Off the freeway. I'm just gonna. Stop right there for now. All right. Rockhampton traffic, VH Valley FR, C132 clear of runway 33. Brilliant. Almost decide. I think I'll park over here and call it a day. Once I figure, I just have to go there. I'll park.
After landing checklist. Wing flaps. Up. Landing light. Off. Strobe lights. Off. Taxi light. As desired. Transponder. Standby. After landing checklist completed.
Why is my vehicle stopped? Oh, accidentally paused. Oh, hello. Sure, why not? Don't know if I'm supposed to park here or not, but hey, I'm sure it'll be okay. Let's see.
Securing airplane checklist. Parking brake. Set. Throttle control. Idle. Pull full out. Electrical equipment. Off. Avionics switch, bus 1 and 2. Off. Mixture control. Idle cut off. Magneto switch. Off. Beacon light switch. Off. Master switch, alt and bat. Off. STVY bat switch. Off. Fuel selector valve. Left or right. Securing airplane checklist completed.
Wow, there we go. Thank you very much for joining me. I'll be doing my next run, which will be a from here to the next step. I suppose I was going to check here and look and see What, if anything, actually, why my vehicle might have had so much trouble. So I'm just checking, making sure that I'm still all green. Consider this to be a maintenance test. Ah! I've had a failure of the left flap. So I didn't realize I had a failure of the left flap. I had a, in fact, I lost the left flap, it looks like, completely. So that's why it was giving me so much trouble to handle that thing. And hey, I'm actually kind of pleased I was able to land that thing without a left flap. Right. Okay. So my maintenance guys have done some work on it. That's now fixed. Just going to make sure that the rest of my vehicle is doing okay. Wow. What else? Engine, ITT1 failed. So I had an engine, something failed on the engine. What is ITT1? What is ITT? The temperature instrument. So, okay. I had lost the temperature. Temperature instrument of my engine. I didn't realize it had failed. Okay, engines, accessories, failures, fuel and air, props, starter, wings, nav aids. Okay. All right. Well, that's official. I had reason why I was having so much trouble landing it is I had lost my left flap. Hey.